By the time you receive this letter, I shall be in my final resting place. I bequeath you a magnificent ancestral home we call Chapelwaite.
What do you think?
Just when I thought it was safe to watch television again, here you guys go with Chapelwaite. Yeah. Oh my goodness. How would you, so the people get an understanding, how would you describe it? Because it's really cool, but it freaked me out.
I would describe it as a Stephen Kingian. It basically covers all those bases, and that's because it is based on a short story of his. So I think if you're a Stephen King fan, this is where you should go.
Once the people see that there's nothing to fear, this animosity will diminish.
Unless there is something to fear.
And you got a chance to work with Adrian Brody. Well, excuse me, Academy Award winner.
Thank you for not making me correct you.
Yes. No, you got to give him props on that. What was that like working with him on the show?
It was, I mean, a dream. Like, you know, it's one of those things when you admire somebody, when you think you would never be able to work with somebody like that. And then to get the chance to be a scene partner with him, it makes you better. I just tried to watch and learn from him every day. So
that's got to be the best. That's the best gig ever. I mean, yeah, you just get to work with high caliber people.
Yeah. The kids in the show are the best actors I've ever worked with.
Oh, wow. Great compliment.
Gina, Ian and Jennifer, they're Canadians who I'd never seen before. And they hold their own with Adrian. Like,
yeah. 100%. Fantastic.
Yeah, they're really great.
I'd rather die than to risk hurting my family.
Sean Edwards, Fox 4 News.